Hello, and welcome back to Borderlands. I've had a very stressful morning. Well, not morning, considering I got up at 2 p.m. My fault, really. I've been playing The Sims 4, in fact, thanks to Dan and Phil, who have now got me hooked on it. That's all I've been playing this entire week. And because of it, I went to sleep at about 5 o'clock last night, which was very unwise of me. I did set an alarm, of course, but that's a bird. There we go. I did set an alarm for 10:30, in fact it was, but I woke up at 2 p.m. By my boyfriend. He woke me up because he was heading out to go and see a friend. And I noticed on my phone that although I had turned off my alarm, I'd also put it onto airplane mode. Therefore, I hadn't gotten any messages to wake me up even further. Which was, actually rather clever of me in my delirious state. And I don't recall any of it. So there we go. Anyway, oh, goodness me. Oh, this is not the appropriate weapon. But I can't take the time to, check how to actually change weapons. Is it? It's these, isn't it? Yes. It's been a while, and for some reason... No? Okay. For some reason I couldn't move forward for a second. I could only move left or right. And we've leveled up! How nice. Spiffing. I've forgotten how. Ah, yes, of course. It's this, isn't it? Wonderful. We can get that back now. And then... this one? It must have been that one, I think. Although, that was when I was using these, but I'm not using the bird anymore, am I? So... yes, that might be a bit of an issue. Oh well, I'm sure it'll work out fine. Well, it won't. I won't end up like this fellow here. Anyway... after waking up at 2... and considering Dodge had left at this point, I thought to myself, I know, I'll do a let's play. He's been home all week with sick leave. He's started developing depression. Well, he's had depression for a long time, but it's getting worse thanks to his job. So he's spoken to a specialist who has given him time off work, and it's made a tremendous improvement on his mental state, which is amazing, really. Just to show you that a few days off work has really, really improved how he was feeling. But because of that, oh dear. I'm not even sure that did any damage. Wow, I am doing a hell of a lot of damage here. Oh, that's right, I have those perks, don't I, that increases damage just after killing someone, I think that's right. Right, and then here, I suppose? Yep, okay. Good. Progress. Well, then, no, it's a bit far. That'd kill me. Mm-hmm. Aha, here we are. Right. Because he has had so much time off work, it meant that I would, of course, no longer have the ability to record any Let's Plays. It has been a while since I did Borderlands last. I've done a Vanquish one since I ended college for this year. That's why it was slow, by the way, or why I'd stopped altogether, because I just simply did not have the time to complete these Let's Plays while also writing assignments and preparing for exams and performing exams, etc. So now that's all over and done with, I can get back into the swing of gameplay. Oh, what a shot! That was totally intentional. Oh shit. What? Oh, I'm doing well. I'm enjoying this. Do I just have seriously overpowered weapons? Have I, like, made myself too powerful? Because last time I did this, I was not this good. I remember that much. This was a very difficult area for me. Maybe those aliens are just a little bit weak. I don't know. Because, fuck me. Ah, there we go. It's the guys. They're a bit more difficult. The army dudes. Alright, let's see if we can get this guy. Ooh-hoo! Nice. Now, what was I saying? I keep on losing my train of thought. I'm terribly sorry. Yes, I'm getting back into the swing of gaming now, as you, as I did just mention about The Sims. And I also got the BitTrip collection, which was a nice nostalgia blast, because I haven't played that in a long time. I used to play it on my friend's PlayStation 3 back when I used to live with him. And since then, I haven't actually played it because I didn't own it. It's been a lot of fun. I'm terrible at them, though, so I need to work on my skills. Oh, dear. Let's try and get into cover here. What's going on? Were they up there? No? It just sounds like they're coming from above me. Maybe these headphones are just backwards or something? I don't know. Right. It sounds like they're behind me. It's weird. Yes. Right. I've done it again. I have no idea what I was talking about. Can I run? Yes, I can. Sorry, it has actually been that long. I don't even remember if I could run or not in this game. I have also been playing The Witcher a little bit more, which was fun. I'm trying to get back into it. Because I've kind of neglected it for a little while. But after going to my friend Rory's house, who had recently purchased the latest expansion, Blood and Wine, I believe it's called, I felt the need to rekindle my love for the game. So I booted it back up and have been playing it on and off here and there. Mostly The Sims. Mostly The Sims. Okay, not a wise idea. Tell you what. Let's use one of those. Did that go anywhere near you? What? I have no idea what just happened. I think they threw a grenade at me, but I just didn't see it. Alright, let's try it a bit higher. There we go. How's that? Oh, stop bouncing over them. That's no good for me. A little higher still, perhaps? Yay! Progress! Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear dear. Right, what we actually get a little bit closer to them might be a bit of a wise idea. Now, I did have a point to what I was talking about. Oh yes, I started right at the very beginning saying how much of a terrible day I've been having. Now, when I got up, I thought, because I've got the whole house to myself, because Dodge is going to his friend's house, I'm going to do a Let's Play. I'm going to do a Let's Play today, and it's going to be Borderlands. There's no doubt about that. So, I started getting everything ready. I turned on my computer. And recently, I had created a new account on my Windows laptop. Windows 10 it is now. And although it is a highly recommended operating system, I'm still not too keen on it. I did like 8.1. Oh, and of course I'm full. Oh well. Oh, how do I get rid of things? There we go. Drop everything under 5,000. Because I really just don't need them. We're nearing the end of the game, to be honest, and I just have far too much money. I've done it again. Sorry. I'm terrible today, really. My mind is all over the place. Tell you what, I'm going to have a quick... Maybe I'm not. I was going to have a quick drink, but some twit just decided he's going to start shooting at me. How rude. Can I go up there? Is this the way I'm supposed to go? Oh, where does this go? Oh. Sniper at close range. That's the way to do it. What's this then? Is this some kind of... Oh. Well, nothing really, is it? It's just here. Oh. I don't actually know what this area is about. Perhaps I'll get to it later. I don't know. Anyway, I booted up my computer, and I'd recently created a new login, like I said. But because I didn't like my old password, I decided I was going to change it. Not my old password, sorry, silly me. My old username for my other account, my original account. And because of this, the computer was like, okay, right, well, I can see that you're wanting to do this, but I'll allow it anyway. I restarted the computer, everything worked fine. When I booted up my computer today, I realized I'd lost the ability to log in under that original username. It had gone, it was no longer there. The new user that I created recently, that one was there, I could log into that one, but not my old original one. That one was just gone. So I thought, okay, it must have just been because I changed my username. I'll log into this new one and then change it back as an administrator, of course. Something happened, which meant that I had to restart the computer, of course, because, you know, changing security settings, I always have to restart. When I restarted, it came up with this error and said, need to restart again. Like, okay. It restarted, brought back up the error, I need to restart again, and it kept on going around in a loop. I went through troubleshooting, tried to even boot in safe mode, but that one was broken. I couldn't even boot in safe mode. That's how terrible this situation was. So it got to a point where I realized I have to reinstall. I also forgot to have that drink, so I'm just having it now. I recently bought some, I'm actually not sure how you pronounce this. Ozeki Nigori Sake? It's a Japanese drink. It's sake, basically, but... unfortunately, it tastes like beer, and it's disgusting, because I hate beer. I hate beer, I hate lager, I hate wines, because they all just taste so yeasty. And this is no exception. Which is, disconcerting, to be honest, but I do have a lovely melon milk juice drink here, which softens the blow considerably. It is so delicious. So I'm having a bit of sake and then a bit of melon juice. Oh my god, first try. What an amazing feat. Oh, that seems nice. Can I compare that? Let's quickly compare that to the one I've got. Yes. Here we go. Well, I'm going to be using my sniper a bit, so I'm going to get that. I have the money. We have the technology, you know? Let's do it. Alright. Anyway, yes. I said I was going to reinstall Windows, and it turns out that's what I did need to do, but I didn't quite do it right from the very start. Something in troubleshooting said I could do something called a reset, which is close to a restart, but it doesn't need to go through as much of the process as it used to, say with an install disk, or USB stick in this case. I'm gonna move to something else. Yes. That is so much fun. You have no idea. Oh, fine. Anyway, after reinstalling everything, oh dear. Let's quickly get a snack back out. After reinstalling everything, I've decided to keep the old username, despite how awful it is, but I do not want to have to go through that ever again. So I'm just going to leave it as is. And I'm not going to create a new user account this time. I don't really need it, it's just I wanted to segregate certain things that I did with my computer to a separate user account, just to make things a bit easier for me. But it turned out that was just more complicated than it needed to be. Well, this is just mayhem. Oh dear. Ah! For some reason, he is shooting at me with rockets. Come on, then, a little bit closer. Ah, well, that was just awful. Who uses a rocket? 200,000? Are you shitting me? Right. This guy is going down. Who uses a rocket launcher close range? Are you off your fucking rocker? Where is he? I'm gonna stab him. Where is he? Over there. Right, okay. No, you're gonna get a sniper right to the fucking face. That's what you're getting. I don't even care how close I am. Get out of my fucking way, rock. Where... Right, there you are. Take that, you stupid bitch. I'm happy to be playing this game again. It's been lonely without Mordecai, you know? I have missed him and his incessant need to slaughter. It is comforting to know that he is still interested in doing so. Let's try and get rid of this guy because he's going to do the most damage to me. These alien things don't really know what they're doing. Fighting me. Like, seriously. Do you have any idea how powerful I am right now? Look at this. I am just slaying you, and yet you just keep going. What's wrong with you? You don't know what's good for you. If you're meant to be some kind of superior race, why don't you realize, oh, he's actually... really quite powerful. Let's leave this fucker alone, shall we? No, you just don't do it, do you? Because, do you know why? Because you pre-programmed AI. That's why. Beep beep. Can I have a store? I'd like to kind of restock on my... thingy. Ammunition. Oh, you took two hits. Lucky you. Oh, what a lovely walk through this... Wow, the snowy mountains this is. It's so... relaxing. So relaxing. Stop shooting me! You piece of shit. Where are you? Where the fuck are you? It sounds like he's, like, right here. I don't know if it's the same for you, but that's just what it sounds like for me. There you are. That's why I was dying. Excellent. Is there another one? Because you're pissing me off. Come on. There we go. I'd rather do it this way and get some health back. But unfortunately, I've got to kill him very quickly, which I almost didn't do. Oh, come on then. Yep, yep, yep. You next. Yep. That's how it works. Just, you may as well just form a queue. Makes it a bit easier for me. That's better. I like filling up my pockets with ammunition. I don't know where I was going with that sentence. Oh, it's so refreshing to know that I am nearly done with this game. It has been a long journey, as I'm sure you're fully aware. And it's taken me like a year? Fuck knows what you were doing, Sunshine. Maybe he was an ally. I just shot him in the face. Oh my days. Yep. Yep, that's how it goes. I don't actually know how long it's been since I started this Let's Play. It must have been at least a year by now. If not more, perhaps 2 years even. I really don't know. Either way, it has been a long time, and although I do enjoy this game, it will be nice to see the end of it. Simply because although it's a good game, it is very repetitive. Not much changes throughout the entire game. You just go to an area, you shoot people. That is basically it. Doesn't matter if they're people or aliens. Mordecai will kill them all. Yes, no, why not? Let's get rid of that guy. Wicked. I'm sorry for kind of overusing the sniper, but it is the most efficient weapon just because of how much damage it does. I just hope there is a store close to the end point, because I really don't want to have to backtrack all the way to the beginning of this section just to get some more bullets. In flight! Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. Alright, what's this? Don't really care. This is the best weapon I've got, and it will remain as such. Cool. I hope this has been an enjoyable journey for you. Well, that was anticlimactic. Yeah, whatever, I'll take it. I've got the space, you know, why not? I really hope it's not too bright for you, by the way. Since I reinstalled, I've obviously had to reinstall everything, including all my programs, the game capture software being one of them. And when I first started playing today, I noticed that the feedback video, the preview video, was a lot brighter than the actual game. So I'm really hoping it's not going to be like that on the final video. But I obviously won't know until I've finished. I mean, I don't mind really. I think I should be able to make it darker on the game capture program, not the game capture program, the video editing software I use. But it just means an extra faff. There we are. Seriously, what does that even do? If anything. Oops. Sorry, got a bit zealous with the controls. Oh, he's dead. Right. Of course. How silly of me to not notice that he landed on an invisible wall. Oh dear, oh dear. It is a shame that Windows is not a particularly... it is a versatile operating system. It's very powerful and it's widely used everywhere. But it does have its problems. And because of those problems, I will still always prefer a Linux operating system. But the thing is, I can't do things like gaming on there. Not because it wasn't built for that, but because that there is not very many games created for it.
Know that you are ready for this. When the vault opens, brace yourself. I believe in you. You can do this.
Uh-huh. I'm sure you do believe in me. There is no store, is there? No. Well, I'm not going all the way back. That is a very, very long way to travel. So, unless there is one near here, I can't see any on the radar. Thankfully, I did level up, though, which is very nice. So, what should I put that into? How about... increases fire rate and magazine size with pistols. That's not particularly useful, in my opinion. No. Increased accuracy? No, not really. I don't know. Melee damage? Cooldown? This is me. This is basically it. I'm done. I might do that one. And use the pistol a little bit more on the final fight, but at this point, I really just don't know. Yeah, why not? Let's go with that one. It really doesn't matter at this point, because after this, I'm not playing it anymore. I'm kind of done. Oh, hello. That was a bit close. Serves you right, really, for coming up on a guy with a sniper rifle pointed directly at you. But, you know, that was your call, not mine. Stay still, would you? Thank you. It's very considerate of you. Oh. Yep.
That hurt.
Did that hurt? Gosh, Mordecai, you're so cocky. Again, I am going to aim for the guy, because he does more damage, and he's more of a faff. Although the aliens have a smaller hitbox, they are much, much easier to kill, as you have seen. Oh, we actually have to go through the loading area, so we might be okay, actually. Woo, where is that going? Splendid. Right, yeah. You alright there? Cool. Oh dear, it's a badass. There we go, that's better. Oh. I do wish they wouldn't move so much. It is, a little bit disorientating. And the last one? Aha. Oh, didn't get that one in flight, unfortunately. That would have been a sight to see. Do I need it? No, I don't need it. I do need this, though. So let's quickly stock up. And then move on to the final area. Oh, this is so exciting. Hardly very much to choose from, Mordecai. We're not going to be using any of it. We have got the maximum weapon usage that we have accumulated so far. This is as good as it's gonna get.